take for our main event of the evening. Woodley is 1 year his elder. Thompson is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mergliotta. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world.
This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 13 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Simpsonville, South Carolina, presenting the challenger, Stephen Wonderboy Thompson! And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 16 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri, USA, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC welterweight champion of the world, Tyron the Chosen One, Woodley.
This is for the UFC championship. I want you to be in my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. A nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fight.
Tyron Woodley.
Are you ready?
Stephen Thompson.
Go, guys,
and here we go. The welterweight title is on the line. 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Thompson. Black trunks for the champion.
Tyron Woodley is an extremely powerful wrestler with some vicious one-punch knockout power.
You can hear that one.
Good job landing the series of strikes here.
Thompson gets caught with that left. The huge head kick is blocked. Woodley gets hit with that body kick.
They're going after it quick here.
Closing the distance, he's got the clinch, Joe.
Strong knee by Thompson.
Another knee lands.
They are really battling for position in the clinch. And there's another knee. Man, they've done a lot of damage to me. Nice hook to the body in the clinch.
Oh, vicious knee! The knee lands and he's down.
There's a left that connects. Into half guard. Connects with the head kick.
That's
big uppercut there.
Uppercut.
Oh, beautiful right hook.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh my! Just like that.
Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb, it lands on the button, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. Great angle here. Bam! And good night.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 15 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Tyron the Chosen One, Woodley.
Tyron Woodley remains the UFC welterweight champion.